Bolin believes that AMD has given us a tremendous competitive advantage. PTZ stands for pan, tilt, and zoom. So what you have is camera optics attached to motors which allow it to pan, tilt, and zoom. When our broadcast clients and customers asked us to deliver a PTZ camera and decode solution that would allow them to keep their standard SDI workflow, but at the same time look forward, AMD's Zynq UltraScale Plus MPSoC is what we use to do just that. We were able to offer in our EX Ultra outdoor camera and our R9 indoor camera a solution that met all of those requirements. So we were able to deliver 4K 60 422 video in a dramatically low bandwidth of 50 megabits a second. It's astonishing. During my 2 years at Bolin, there have been a lot of projects that were so much fun, family theme parks to rocket launch companies, oceanic research, but one recent one that was super fun is what internally we call the Panda Project. Pandas are coming back to the U.S. and Bolin cameras were vetted and chosen to be the view for the rest of the world into those pandas. And we're really proud of that. Any of the solutions that our customers need, we can provide because of the power of AMD's FPGAs.